Once all I longed for was all this world could give. Its lust, its passions, and its pleasures all short-lived. But since the radiant face of Christ has filled my view, whatever things were gained to me, I gladly choose to lose. To win Christ is my only aim. To win Christ, I spurn all earthly gain. To win Christ, I count all things lost. To win Christ, I boast only in the cross, that I might win Christ. That this world could ever bring, I'm crucified to them and they are not to me. And all my sufferings are not to be compared to the surpassing glory of the fairest of the fair. Things lost to win.